from worst to first. UMBC's women's soccer program had a historic turnaround in 2013. After finishing dead last in 2012, the Retrievers took home the America East title in 2013, defeating Stony Brook 2-1 in the America East Championship. It was the first time ever an America East women's soccer program went from the cellar dweller 1 year to champion the next.